How does it feel to be opening the East End Film Festival this year?
It feels amazing. You know, I think it's an absolutely incredible festival, and you know, to be here too at your call is just incredible. And you know, with a crowd of I think around 1,200, it's going to be bananas. I can't wait. Lenny McLean, as we're playing him in the film, it's in the late 70s, and you know, he's already a huge icon. You know, considered to be the hardest man in England, street fighter. You know, was an incredibly tough character. And so for me, you know, it was just a process of really trying to get to understand, you know, who he was at that time. You know, I had wonderful access to his family, who made all sorts of amazing information available to me. And so for me, it was just a process of really kind of trying to understand, you know, what he was going through. And you know, the incredible thing I think about this film is that it's about his reputation as a violent man and as a hard man, but it also really goes into who he was privately and you know, the sorts of things that he was carrying with him at that time, specifically from his youth. So I just try to put all of that together and see what happened.
What is it about figures like Lenny that make him so iconic?
Well, I think that as a species, human beings are violent by nature, and I think that also we're trying to transcend that violence. So I think that, you know, anytime a story deals with someone who is violent, I think it's a fascinating thing for us as human beings to respond to. And I think that we're also, you know, the sorts of people who want to try to figure out a deeper meaning to life and try to get past that sort of thing. And you know, I think that both sides of that story are being told here. Michael plays Roy Shaw, or Pretty Boy Roy Shaw, who, you know, had three matches with Lenny McLean, unlicensed boxing matches, and Michael is just fantastic. He's willing to go absolutely the extra mile when we shot, and I'm sure we both clipped each other on the face more than a couple of times when we were shooting, but he's brilliant, and I think he's, you know, to do it with a world champ is just an absolute privilege, and I think he pulled it off, you know, no question. I just think that, you know, I think we made a great film, and I think that people who know about Lenny will be really interested to see the private side that they may not know anything about. But I think as a whole, people who don't even have much experience before of knowing who Lenny is, I think that they'll find that it's a really interesting study of masculinity and violence and you know, the kinds of experiences that can really shape someone. I think that everyone's made a great film, and I'm really proud to be a part of it.
What have you got coming up next?
Well, I myself and my lovely lady who's not here, Jennifer Alcott, we made a film about a year and a half ago, and we're getting that scene in front of audiences now. So it's called Kate Can't Swim, and I can't wait to get that in front of everybody as well.